At 11, you're looking at the terrifying rollover crash that took over a Cape Coral intersection for hours tonight. It sent a little girl to the hospital.
This happened at Diplomat Parkway East and Northeast 6th Avenue. That's where NBC2's Ashley Graham is live, walking us through what exactly happened.
Well, we know that someone, a little girl, was hurt as a result of this rollover crash. We also know that there was a pedestrian involved, but we don't know right now if that pedestrian was the little girl or someone else who was on the road. It happened at 7:30 tonight in the eastbound lanes of Diplomat Parkway. Cape Coral police had to block off the road to clear things up. When police arrived, they found a white Toyota Corolla flipped over on its roof with damage to its side. Police redirected traffic while they loaded the car onto a tow truck and drove it away. There aren't really any sidewalks in this area. There are also very few traffic lights in this intersection where this crash happened. But right now, the road is clear and traffic is able to move freely. Live in Cape Coral, Ashley Graham, NBC2.